Hi everyone, welcome back to Swish Tavern. Yes. Dude, this music. Yes. Yes. Okay, born of bread. Croissant, okay. Mm-hmm. Who do we have here? Do I need to click? Space? Oh, space, okay. Wandering traveler, perhaps. Have you come for a story? Let me tell you a tale of overwhelming odds and tasty puns. Most of all, this is a story about two boys with fates intertwined. One born of bread, and the other, well, the unusual. Uh-huh. In the depths of the great ancient forest, where a forgotten past will soon be uncovered. This site has been the most important discovery of my age, my dear colleagues. Oh my, how exciting, an untold chapter in our history uncovered. Oh, to find it a mere mile away from our very own royal town. Stunning, such fine engraving. But what could these particular contraptions be? There's a person box in the door. Okay. Who would sleep in a box? What a curious notion. Uh-huh. You wanna open the Millennium Old Relic? Be my guest. I am cursed. I ain't getting cursed tonight. I'll do it. To fall on an ancient curve would be most fascinating ever. So, what's inside? Hold on, what's this? I knew it. Shard. So what? There's a shard nearby. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. The red root indeed. But how does this tie into the bread? Wait, what did he mean when he said such a short interview? Castle is wrong. Collapse. How long has it been? Uh-huh. Clearly a different castle. First it's gone, it's all gone, it doesn't matter where it is now. Okay, they need a sun shard. Taking candy. I hope they can fight the light. Mm-hmm. You guys distract the gorge. Again, how does this tie into the whole bread situation? Thunder? The broth is superb, the ham is roasting, but it... Mr. Roy Cook, sir, Her Majesty would like tonight's bread to be wildly surprisingly and delicious. Surprising? Delicious? Isn't my food already suspiciously delicious? This is book, sir. She wants one of the found in the book. These reps are you should to say they. What could that possibly? Uh huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, if Your Majesty wants, so let's just... Hold on, just hope it doesn't... What in the... Okay... Huh? I'm no longer just a papa, I'm a dad! How about loaf? How about baker? Well, I mean, how quickly was she expecting you to get a bread? Okay. Quack stuff. Oh, we can we go behind? Oh, I'm so sorry. I just gotta see what happens. Get killed by the rat in the kitchen. I knew it. There was some weird. Okay. Blessed by the royal family. Mm-hmm. Brings luck, huh? Do not whack. Got it. Someone else can deal with this, please. Snort. Flailing. Queenie. Turn up the heat on him, Yester. Soon be singing. What? Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. Wait, so it's a card fighting game? Or... I see, okay. So, do we need to get back to the castle now, or... are we... oh, wow. Okay. Oh, okay. I can't remember any game that I've played that has this kind of, like the characters are completely 2D. There's no, from what I can tell at least, there's no shadows on the character, is there? No. It's a 2D character in a 2D 3D world. Wait, are there... is everything 2D? That is pretty unique, at least from my point of view. I mean, I've played a few games, but... there are no swimming.
Sprinkle of sheep.
Forest of Roots. To the east, okay. The grassy pond, okay. Druidsicle. Okay. Let's escape and equip. Can we... we can't use, okay, we can't use the mouse pointer to navigate here. Oh, now we can. Okay, never mind. Dude, this... Oh, man. This is so nice. Wait, is this the world map? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Dude, I love this blend of just... doodles and like simple yet effectively showing everything. All right. A backpack. So that's equipped now, or? I use the sickle. I don't know. This is a little bit tricky. Ooh, okay. Camera angle is a little bit wonky at a few points, I feel. It's a little bit tricky, like, you literally don't know what's going on until you... Whoop, yeah. But, hey, I mean, what do I know? Maybe this is by design. Oh. Okay. Huh. Yikes. Everyone ends up this place. Okay, it's because no one gets. Okay. I have this map. Okay. Dude, the characters are super charming. Okay, so then we're free people? Telecovers.
apple.
Can we grab the apple? Hey. Ah. Ah. That's like the equivalent of pressing. Why isn't that one working? Is it equipped now? Select. Is it done? No. What am I missing here? I'm confused. Finger order? What is that? Terrible. Menacingly, it's just standing there. Reminds me of that the cat cartoon, like the style of it. I can't remember what it's, the program is called. Mm-hmm. Hit points, willpower, resolve. Druid sickle. Okay. Oh. Okay, you just okay. Oh, I was supposed to. Oh, okay. Special attack, okay. Oh, okay, I need to... Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So... Oh, wait, HP... Poison. Hey, okay, got it. Mm-hmm. attacks, inventory, stuff happens. I love the graphic of it. Dig to. Okay, so everyone has a special story, special powers to do specific things. But when you face them in the terrain. Like something should happen here. Something you can plant, maybe a seed or something. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Damn. He got him. Okay. Can we up on the rocks and get up on the side? Wait a second. Maybe this route here was literally just to go up and take that collectible thing there. What about here? Items. Oh, hello. I saw someone there. Oh, can we just jump over here? Hmm. Oh wait, I'm a digital dummy. Yeah, we could just go down here. Can you avoid this? Big area. Interact with 50 things. Oh man, this place is gorgeous. Okay, so we have some fancy owl people down there. Town, forest, some evildoers. They stole a crystal that we stole. And I'm a bread. You know what, I think this is gonna be enough as a little short tease on this one. Even though, let's see, how long has it been? Oh, about 30 minutes in, okay. Dude, I just love the art style of it. Where is that one again? Young traveler. Keeper of these shrines. I am the bread man. My delinquent children. Mm-hmm. I see. Collect stuff, and then we can. Oh! Will do, will do. How does one get up there? Ah, dodged. Ah, ha, ha. No, you don't. Oh. Okay, clearly we need something to remove this, because there's a big chest there. That's the boss chest. Dude, yeah, I'm really intrigued by this game. Very stylish. I love the art environments and the music is right on point. It's just, yeah. Dude, Born of Bread, ladies and gentlemen, go and have a look on Steam about this. And get to know why they are so annoyed, the birdies. Until then, guys, until then. Take care, everyone.